Hello, good morning or good evening to everyone. Welcome to Mainframe Tutorials. You're watching VSAM Tutorials. This is a continuation to my last video. And my last video has shown you like how to recreate a cluster for a KSGS VSAM. So, in order to create the KSGS cluster, we have seen like a data component and an index component, right? So now we'll see how do we delete this cluster. So it is so simple. So just you need to write a separate JCL, sign it with the help of same ID cams utility. So you need to specify these parameters in sysndd star, that is delete a cluster name and the cluster keyword. Let's go ahead and see by connecting to the mainframe terminal and see how to delete this exactly. So this is my JCL. You can see a job card and you can see a comment over here, JCL to delete a VSAM cluster, and the same ID cams IBM provided utility, sysndd star. You have to specify a delete keyword, and so specify your cluster name. Okay, and just keep a keyword called cluster, and then submit. Okay, just make sure that you know, so you have a cluster name, you have a data component, and you have an index component. You're not specifying data component or an index component, just you are specifying a cluster name over here and you're trying to delete this. So it means that it has to delete a data and an index components. Let's go and see into the spool what exactly it has done. Okay, so here, okay, see, it has deleted a data component, index component, and a cluster. All things are deleted with a single command, that is delete a cluster name and cluster. So in this way it will work. With the help of ID cams, you can delete your VSAM cluster. So I will be coming up with more and more videos. Stay tuned to YouTube channel. Kindly please subscribe. If you like this video, please subscribe to my YouTube channel to get day-to-day alerts whenever I upload videos to YouTube. So thank you so much for watching this video. Have a great and a pleasurable day.